Okay, so all right, we have feedback here. Rom, who is tweeting right now, said, thanks for this. Interesting insights coming from Richard Gordon. I wish you can post this on YouTube. Definitely we will. Another one is Tony Briz says, what can you say about Lito Lapid being a senator? Is he worth being a senator?
He's made one bill.
One bill, Lito Lapid?
Yeah.
Okay.
Free legalization, better than Noynoy.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh. Noynoy has not passed a law.
Okay, but many people say...
Noynoy went to Ateneo, our school.
So, but many people say we have too many laws. I think this is what Noynoy's camp says.
Well, you know, that's...
People say his heart is in the right place.
Do you really believe that? You think you can make Dick Gordon believe there are too many laws? I mean, my gosh, I mean, that's why you're a legislator. Don't run! Don't run for the Senate. Ginamit mo lang pala yung Senate, pagka senator mo at congressman. Madami ng batas. But hindi ka na social worker? You don't have to, but you're not mayor. But you're not governor. Ano ginagawa mo? He said that? My God, I can't believe this country is going to take that. There are too many laws. My God.
No, actually, he
Congressman
didn't.
Senator ka.
No
wonder wala kang ginawa.
In fairness, he didn't say that. A lot of people say that.
Oh, say that for him.
That's why they want him. They
he
say,
is handled. Handled yan eh. Handled yan ng mga gusto makabalik. Kamag-anak incorporated, lahat ng mga tao nung araw.
Kamag-anak incorporated.
Ano ba ang hindi nagawa nila? Quite frankly, between you and me, I'm very frank, and I'm sorry if I lose voice about this. I don't really give a damn
no,
anymore.
No, actually, you came over. You're very passionate today.
No, I am very passionate. Yes. Always very passionate.
No, extremely.
Ask my wife.
Extremely heightened today.
No, I am because I'm. I am upset because of this. The way we handle our country's affairs is really upsetting. Can you imagine? This guy is handled. You know why? I ask ABS-CBN right now. Bakit ayaw niya na magpa-debate? Bakit sabi ng presidente, kandidato ni si Villar sa kasino. Ayaw na namin mag-debate. Hindi na kayo mag-debate. In America, pag ayaw mag-debate ng kandidato, ibig sabihin may tinatago. At sasabihin sa kanya, don't vote for this guy. He doesn't want to be answerable. In the same manner, nag-walk out si Villar, ganyan ang gagawin ni Villar. Pag presidente na yan, at iimbisigay mo, pareho sila ni Gloria.
So, sir, can I ask you bluntly, were you disappointed at ABS-CBN? In other words, not continuing with the presidential harapan debates just because Noynoy and Villar wouldn't come.
It shows lack of character and shows a tint of bias. Not a tint, but a huge color of bias.
For ABS.
Oh,
ABS
yes.
Bias.
Oh, masisira kayo dyan. Pag ayaw ninyong pagdebatehin yan, dahil medyo sinasabi ni ba, paborito nyo, dahil masyadong superstar si Chris, ha? At baka huwag nyo sasaktan si Chris at baka umalis sa inyo, eh kayo rin naman ang lumikha niyan eh. Saka nagkakaroon ng question, sino ba nagbigay ng ABS-CBN sa ABS-CBN pagkatapos ni Marcos? Si President Cory. Kaya may question mark sa ABS-CBN ngayon. May question mark. I can dish it out as much as you can give it to me. After all, sabi niyo, matatalo ko eh. I'm not desperate. I'm not desperate. You will hear from me anytime, any place because I've always been active in school. I was class president. In Olongapo, I made sure that Olongapo is well taken care of by our people. I'll tell you this. You can't shut people down and you can't get a good man down. All I'm just saying is do not allow the evil man to take over this country.
So, in other words, given the fact that Noynoy and Manny Villar are leading in the surveys, I think that's one of the reasons they felt the whole, the contenders wouldn't be competing.
Is that good? Is that good? In America, you can't do that. You know, in any place in the world, when you have, you mean to tell me we should not run. Why don't you just tell us, don't run, dalawa na lang.
Okay,
okay,
good point.
Okay, huwag na lang, tama
all
na.
Right. Okay, all right. Good point. All right, Didoy Fulion asks, do you believe that information and communication technology is a key driver for economic growth in the country?
I use it all the time.
All right, okay.
I use it all the time.
Okay. All right, what is this? Okay, let's look at this. Block pushes for Gibo Bayani Fernando ticket. It's the cover of the Manila Times.
That's
you
right.
Know what's on the show? We just pick up everything.
Good.
So you're fine?
No, I'm
with
fine.
This. No, with this.
Yes.
The Gibo Bayani Fernando
yes,
ticket.
Yes, I'm fine. If that's what people want, fine.
You're fine with that.
Yeah.
Why did you choose Bayani Fernando?
I did not choose him. He came to me.
He came to you. But
I like him.
Okay.
I think it's about, I don't think that's true. But anyway,
all right.
Assuming it's true, it's all right. I can take it. I'm a man.
Okay.
I'm like Gibo, niloloko na siya.
No, what? You haven't commented on Gibo.
Why should I?
I just thought
about... Hindi mo siya nag-comment sa akin. You want me to comment on Gibo? I'll comment on Gibo. The reason why I'm not supporting Gibo and the reason why I was forced to run for the presidency,
okay,
if you will, is because I don't think any of these guys have the qualifications or the capability to run the presidency. Mm-hmm. And I'll tell you why. Kay Gibo, during the height of the crisis, mm-hmm, pinapakiusapan ko siya, makukuha na namin yung hostage. Pinapa-atras namin sila sa mandali lang para makuha namin isang hostage. Tinawag niya yung mga, are you asking me for a formal motion for reconsideration? Senador ako, Secretary of Defense yan. Bata, mahal ko yan eh, pinalaki na, practically, magpupunta sa Longo Bonacaro, pupunta kami sa kanya. Nagulit ako, nagbago
ito. The Red Cross hostages, of course.
Yes, so sabi ko, yes sir, I am. Ganun, yes sir, I am. May I speak with you on the phone? At 4 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
Yes, sir. I will. Ganyan na salita ko.
Yes.
I taped it.
You taped it?
Yes. Nakalagay doon. So sabi ko.
Is it legal to tape a conversation?
No, I didn't use it for public.
All right, go ahead.
So sabi ko, ito. Ilan mo, namatayan na kayo ng 7 sundalo. Binuntahan ko pa yung sundalo, binayaran ko pa yung mga tao doon. Kawawa naman. Walang pamilya. Nung sinugod nila, namatayan ng 7 marines. Nakita ko isang marine, kakang ganun, nakasiksik sa isang kabahong because one size fits all. So sabi ko, pabayaan niyo ako makalabas to. Ayaw. Kaya ako umiyak, kaya sabi ko, there will be blood in the hands of Glory Magkapaglaro. My tears were not just frustration. It was frustration and exasperation. Because hindi mo naman makukuha eh. No? So ano nangyari ngayon? Sabi ni Albader Parad, pag hindi sa lumatras, gagawin ko yung gagawin ko. Sabi ko, pag ginawa mo yan, I'll tell you this, tatlong buwan pa lang, patay ka na. Dahil pinatay mo International Red Cross. Pero pag namatay ka, papaaralin ko yung mga anak mo. Kukupkupin ko. Para hindi mangyari sa kanila yung nangyari sa'yo.
So, you're saying Gibo mishandled that?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Specifically...
People died. Those were so-called soldiers. You know, the trouble with some of our generals is our soldiers blood their guts. Nabu-promote. Look at that. Yung Magdalo, mali yan. Nobody's accountable in this country, and perhaps that is so because the politicians are not accountable. Why should the military be accountable?
All right, okay. Noel Saavedra asks, are you for or against the implementation of a national ID system and a citizen's biometric database? Wow, what a really smart viewer, huh?
Yes.
You're against?
No, I'm in favor.
You're in favor, okay.
I'm in favor as a matter of principle. And probably if I'm president, I will see to it that happens.
Okay, how can that help us as a nation?
Because unang-una, you know, it's like Social Security in America. Mm-mm. May identification ka.
Okay.
You can get your blood type there. Provided nobody gets to go to their record, and that must be protected, I am for that.
All right, okay. So we have tweets that came in. Doc M. Hack says, Senator Gordon never left us when Mount Pinatubo erupted. That's the kind of leader this country needs. That's one. You have Surfer Joe 2020 saying Richard Gordon for president. 2016.
Why not now? You want to suffer another 6 years, kiddo?
All right. Dini Diwara says Gordon is a falling star, a loose cannon. A losers pull other people down the height of Kachipan.
Well, so what have you ever done except criticize people like me? What have you ever done? Have you picked up a piece of paper on the street? Have you reported crime? You're a talker. You're not a doer. Shut up.
So, you know, how will you gain votes?
I will gain votes by telling the truth.
All right. Okay. All right. Rod Magalo.
He can insult me. I cannot insult him back.
What you just said.